In this video, I will show you how to calculate the remaining days from one date to another or from today's date in Excel like this using two methods. So let's get started. Here in this Excel sheet, I have start dates in this column and end dates in this column. Now I want to calculate the days remaining from the start date to the end date. For example, the first date is 17th May 2024 in the start date column and 19th May 2024 in the end date column. Now I want to get the remaining days from the start date to the end date, which is 2 days. Dates in Excel are just serial numbers. It starts from the 1st January 1900, which is represented by the number 1. It means that if you have the number 1 in a cell and if you format the cell as the date, you will have the date 1st January 1900. Similarly, for the number 2, the date would be 2nd January 1900 and so on. Since the dates are just serial numbers, we can add or subtract dates from each other just like with any other numbers using the plus and minus signs. To get the remaining days, I am going to write a formula to subtract the start date from the end date using the minus sign like this. As you can see, we now have the remaining days from one date to another. If you want to calculate the days remaining from today, we need to use the today function instead of the end date. For example, in this Excel sheet, I have some dates in this column. Now, I want to calculate the remaining days from today for all these dates. To do that, I am going to write a formula to subtract the date given in the first column from the date returned by the today function like this. As you can see, we now have the days remaining from today for all these dates. One advantage of using the today function over the hard-coded date is that the today function always returns the current date. So whenever you open the Excel file, you will always have the latest remaining days without making any changes to the formula. We can also use the days function to calculate the remaining days. The days function returns the number of days between two dates. This function accepts two arguments, end date and start date. Let's calculate the remaining days from today using the days function. Start the formula by typing an equal sign in the target cell. Now type days followed by an opening bracket. Since we need to specify the end date first, I am going to select the cell in the date column as the first argument. Type a comma and then type the today function as the second argument. Type the closing bracket and hit the enter key to complete the formula. As you can see, we now have the remaining days till today calculated for all these dates. The advantage of using the days function over the subtraction of dates using the minus sign is that the days function also accepts the dates as string values. For example, this days formula will calculate the remaining days from today using a date specified in the string format instead of a date serial number. Watch these videos to learn more Excel tips, tricks, and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.